22, Matthew Riddle.
Over. 3, 2.
Hi, my name is Matthew Riddle. If you don't know me, you can Google me. I've been around the world fighting, wrestling, and it all started off with the love of professional wrestling. I never in my entire life thought I'd ever have a chance because growing up, all the men I watched on TV were giants. And I just went to the closest thing I could. I was really good at fighting. So I ended up in the UFC, one amateur fight, and I killed it for about 5 years. Now that that part of my life is over, I can really pursue my dreams. And my dream is to be here at NXT.
Thank you.
Excited to drive to Florida, Amy? That's what I thought.
If I fall asleep, just wake me up.
We made the trip, the trek, to Orlando, Florida. I've been living in my grandmother's old house for the last 4 years, so when I got here, I was really excited to move into a new house.
I don't know, I'm hoping that's like a...
We're lost! There's no way home!
And the keys didn't fit. The door's locked. Can't get the keys. Me, the three kids, and Lisa were locked outside the house. We couldn't get the keys till like noon the next day, and we proceeded to sleep in the Wawa parking lot in the Cadillac.
Things are starting to feel normal. We're getting into the groove down here in Orlando. The kids are adjusted and liking their new school.
I love my school.
I made new friends.
Ariana, Angelica, and my teacher.
Oh, does the Fortnite dance?
Zachary, I think I might be not doing the Fortnite dances.
Finally, unpacked. Unwinding. I start work tomorrow at the PC.
He knows what people think. People assume that he's just gonna show up and not really care, but he's ready to show people how serious he is.
First day on the job, that's how I show up. They said it was okay though, so I'm pretty happy about it.
Matt's a great guy. I've known Matt now for a couple of years. He was actually here for a tryout a couple of years ago, and he was literally the heart and soul of the tryout. Very supportive of everybody who was in the camp. And I'm very, very excited that he's here, that he's finally joined NXT, and more excited that he's in my class. And as I was telling him today, I'm looking forward to teaching him some things, but also I'm looking forward to him to show me some of his tricks. So it's an exciting time for him to be here.
First day at the PC, it was real. Trying out here years ago, not even know if I'd end up here again, and then being here and seeing all those familiar faces again, and just seeing how welcoming they were, and for them to all say, hey, we knew we were gonna see you again sooner than later, we just didn't know when. And to see them now makes it that much better.
I just feel like I belong. I feel like I'm home.